When she was only 10, Dominican Republic became the unofficial teacher of two children who could not attend school. The three would have weekly study groups at her house. Now, as a result, both of them are attending technical school.